You know, I'm getting off to a later start than I wanted, but it's good to be rolling again. It's time for the first road trip of 2016. I'm on my way to FADECON.
Pretty much nothing to say at the moment. I'm really tired. I'm basically just waiting on the first roommate to get here. Al Gore from the QCOM forums will be here pretty much any time. And then I'm going to go over probably to Buffalo Wild Wings and get something to eat. They're open till 1 a.m. tonight.
Buffalo Wild Wings, that way. So as it turns out, the information on the Wild Wings website was wrong. So we're at IHOP instead.
I'm gonna eat it anyway, because it looks good and I'm hungry. But they got my order wrong. It's supposed to be sirloin tips.
Oh. Just in between the rows, even. They've got Apogee Software providing a bunch of servers. They've got a tabletop area back over there.
You were the furthest right.
That's me too.
Ancient. You were the furthest left.
You were the furthest left.
You can do it. Yeah!
Counter. minutes now.
That is insane.
Last night.
There's always one like
okay.
This.
Okay.
Happy Mardi Gras, everybody!
Llama too?
You have a llama. With the hat.
Why is Jahara Fong?
Yeah.
It's a picture. With
definitely not Websy. It's Husky. It's that.
you can tell, Teardown is in full swing. That's pretty much the end of FADECON 3D. Been fun, and it's a good way to kick off BWL's 10th anniversary year. We've got 4 more trips to go. See you soon.
We prepare to take.